we're back with more Let's Play Undertale Blind. I'm pretty sure this is actually supposed to happen this way. Yeah. I knew it would come down to this. I understand this is a pretty tricky fight. That's a great big old demonic pile of nope right there. Why didn't this game get trippy? Interesting. Once more, under the breach. Come on. Yeah, skip to the fun shit. Something tells me this is a puzzle boss. With all this fire. Bitch, One more time, let's do this. You keep saying that. You're right, but you keep saying that. Like I said, something tells me this is a persistence thing where eventually I'll get to actually fight him. And I think that only because he keeps having different responses each time. Fight's even losable. Or winnable, or whatever. What the shit? Safe stating my ass? He freaking loaded me a second ago. He he is. He fucking save stated me. Really? Now we're getting some Super Metroid shit right there. That seemed to have gone off the script, didn't it? I think a certain someone just hacked your hack. Oh. That's pretty good too, I guess. That was a thing that happened. So, that was a thing. I'm guessing this is the end of the run, then. Hello, telecom. A little better. I suppose. Oh, hi. Challenge accepted. See you next time, everyone. Bye-bye.